Hello, I am Alisha Mallik. I have came to the screen of Shiro Vision with some new pieces of news for you.
Another NRI CEO meet Amrapali Gan, Mumbai-born CEO of adult website OnlyFans. OnlyFans has appointed Amrapali Ami Gan as its new CEO after the company with over $1 billion valuation saw its founder Tim Stockley step off the helm to pursue other endeavors. Since the announcement, the internet has been abuzz with the question, who exactly is Ami Gan and what is her background, including her India connection? This is right, Ami Gan is yet another CEO of a major company who has Indian roots. With her new role, she will be joining a long list of Indians who have made it to the top of their company's management. Some of the famous names in this list are Sundar Pichai, Satya Nadella, Indra Nooyi, Arvind Krishna, and most recently Parag Agarwal. So naturally, Ami Gan has made waves with her new appointment as the CEO of OnlyFans to have a look at her expertise, which led to her promotion. Here is everything you need to know about Amrapali Gan. The new OnlyFans CEO is an ace marketer who was born in Mumbai, India. Other than this, Gan has little mention of the country in her records. Her early as well as higher education has been from California, US, where she still lives. Her educational background reflects a total of 3 degrees. She earned her Associate of Arts degree in Merchandise Marketing from FIDM, following which she pursued a Bachelor of Arts in PR and Organizational Communication from California State University. She does not have her own OnlyFans account, where she shares moments from her personal and professional life with her fans. However, this account does not seem to be much active, with posts dating far and wide, reactions only a handful. Omicron in India life updates. India's Omicron tally rises to 238, Haryana Uttarakhand report first case. As the cases of Omicron variant of coronavirus spread in India, Prime Minister Narendra Modi will hold a meeting on the COVID-19 situation in the country on Thursday. India has recorded 238 cases of the Omicron variant so far across 15 states and union territories. According to the Union Health Ministry, 90 of the infected people have either recovered or migrated. Meanwhile, the Delhi government has banned mass gatherings during Christmas and New Year celebration in a bid to curb further spread of the Omicron variant. At Navodaya Kendriya Vidyalaya in Kalyani, Nadia, 29 students were found to be COVID-19 positive. South African data offered a glimmer of hope on Wednesday about the severity of the Omicron coronavirus variant, but World Health Organization official cautioned that it was too soon to draw firm conclusion as the strain spread across the globe. But a study by the South African National Institute for Communicable Disease suggested that those infected with the Omicron were much less likely to end up in hospital than those with the Delta strain. The total case of Omicron variant of coronavirus in India rose to 238 on Thursday morning, according to the Union Health Ministry data. With 65 cases, Maharashtra topped the list of states with maximum detected cases of Omicron.
Zero Vision. Shobar sathe, shobar pashe. Zero Vision.
जीरो विशन आज कोलकाता तथा ग्राम बांगलार पश्चिम बंगेर साधारण मानुषेर पाशे एसे दाड़िएछे। जीरो विशन सबार साथे सबार पाशे, आपनारा पारेन जीरो विशनेर मतन सबार पाशे एसे दाड़ाते। आसुन ना, साहाज्येर हाथ बाड़िए दी। आपनारा जदि साहाज्य करते चान तलार ई नम्बरगुलोर साथे जोगाजोग करते पारेन। प्रत्येकटाई आमादेर जीरो विशन সংস্থার নাম্বার। ভালো থাকুন, সুস্থ থাকুন।
That's it for today for me and my team. Thank you for watching. We stay safe and stay at home. If you like our channel, please do subscribe, like, share and comment. Thank you.